Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at Linux Mint 21.3, which comes with Cinnamon 6. And keep in mind, this is the beta version, and I'll put the link to the beta ISOs in the description. But we'll run through the install, and then I'll show you what's new and how to enable Cinnamon 6. And we've booted up to our boot menu. We've selected our ISO, so we're just going to start the Linux Mint 21.3. And we've made it past the install. As you can see, I've clicked on the Cinnamon logo here, and I'm able to select Wayland. So we'll just log in. And I always like to switch to dark and green. All right, we'll look for updates. I'm getting, I could not install the security update. Keep in mind, this is beta, so I wouldn't recommend as a daily driver. And we'll just check NeoFetch. And we can see it is version 21.3, so it's still based on the 5.15 kernel. We are running Cinnamon 6. We pull up our system settings, go to system info. We can see the same thing, Cinnamon 6. And we can see the display server is Wayland.
And that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you found the video helpful and informative. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.